G'day guys, back again. Hope you're all doing well. I had my birthday quite a while ago, and I was given this one for my birthday. To be upfront with you, I was pretty happy getting it. Obviously, it was one of my requests out of a couple of things I had put up for ideas. To be honest with you, I was really keen more so on the building than the figures, because I haven't actually picked up, I don't think, any of the 135 scale, scale 75 figures before. So I wasn't really expecting too much. So, but I quite like the look of the building at the front here. And as you guys know, it's quite hard to find decent 135 scale buildings in resin these days. As I've said in my Yan videos, if you've checked some of those out, which are absolutely fantastic buildings. But just other ones, as I've mentioned before, the Black Dog ones, I just find those bases just a little bit too small. I mean, you can just about get maybe two figures on a lot of them, not much more. And they don't really go in height too much. So I had picked one or two Black Dog ones up, but I sort of found that, yeah, they were sort of just bugging me how tiny they were. So when I saw this one, I was quite interested in it. Unfortunately, you know, on the actual box, they don't show you too much on what you're actually getting. But I thought I'd take a chance and pick it up anyway. And I thought I'd show you guys as well. Comes in a nice box, nice and secure. Maybe even too secure, but anyway, not complaining about that. And it was quite funny, these figures look so tiny in here. I wasn't sure if I'd got them all, but you do, in three little Ziploc bags. And the building itself, you know, it's not a huge building, but I do really like the detail on it. The other nice thing about this, it's all actually done in one cast, or mold, if you like. I thought it might be separate pieces, but it's not. For me, this is a lot nicer than, and I'm not picking on Black Dog, I'm just letting you guys know my thoughts. Because obviously those Black Dog little bases suit scenarios, you know, for one or two figures if you like, but I just like this one. You do get the sort of nice wood detail here on the doors. And I do like the brick work, how it's sort of semi, I don't know what you want to call it, concrete, rendered, with the brick showing as well. And even, I'm quite surprised how they've actually even cast this, really, because they've got the gutter attached and the roof line, or the roof as well, if you like, and even on the sides. It's done quite nicely. I'd really like if some of these companies, when they do something like this, if they release another set of figures, you know, they can almost do an add-on to the building, so they might add on a little bit more of a side wall and add a couple extra figures and sort of so on. So, you know, if you were inclined, that you could get quite a lot of the, whatever you want to call this, barn or whatever it is, you know, house, if you, you know, were so inclined to collect the other parts. I think that would be a nice addition. I don't really think many model companies do that. They always give you a little, you know, front wall and that's it. But I quite would like it if, you know, if they did release some figures and you could. It's a bit gimmicky, I know. I know a lot of toy manufacturers sort of do things like that, but I think it's not such a bad thing. Just the sides. And like I said, one piece. On the back, there's nothing in there. It's nice and smooth and clean. Nicely cut. So, you know, if you're wanting to just paint this black, like some people do when they put it on the bases, just to sort of, you know, as a border. I'll grab my trusty Skippy here. And it's pretty much about 9 centimeters or 90 mil, if you like, in width. And we'll go height. Come on, Skip. It's around the 14 centimeter mark, if you like, 140 mil. I think it's a great little building. I'm really was very impressed with it. Very cleanly cast, and I think it's a really nice little addition. And I was very pleased to have picked this up. If I can lie him down here, maybe I'll lie him around here, so he's sort of sitting there like that. Gives you a bit of an indication of the size of the building compared to the figure there. And it's got some really nice height on it. As I said before, a lot of the Black Dog bases or buildings, you don't sort of get this height. And there's not too many resin kits around that sort of do buildings like this. For me, I think it's a pretty good purchase, to tell you the truth, or present, if you like. As always, thanks a lot for watching, and I'll catch you later.